Folks, as we welcome on stage the final school in the final of the 1989 Triple M Rock Eisteddfod, which you welcome on stage, Doonside High.
you see I'm so confused, I can't get out. See, I'm trapped like a fool, I'm in a cage, I can't get out. See, I'm trapped. Can't you see I'm so confused, I can't get out.
Quickly go to the judges. Glenn, just before you head off and convene on a winner of the 89 Rock of Eisteddfod, can you just give us your comments on Doonside?
Well, just when we thought we had it all worked out, along comes a school like Doonside High to make it very difficult for us. I think that Molly Meldrum and Philip Adams would have liked all that Egyptology on stage, but then so too would have Indiana Jones. It was elegant, graceful, and very symbolic and imaginative, a committed performance which engaged me from go to woe, well rehearsed and well delivered. There's some interesting things happening out in Sydney's West, I think. There was more music than a K-Tell album, and all of it was appropriate. And there hasn't been that much use of special effects tonight, but Doonside's performance benefited greatly from some well-placed pyrotechnics. Well done, Doonside.
Yeah. Okay, Lisa.
I just think we were taken on a fantastic journey. I loved so much of it. The atmosphere was set straight away. I loved Sir Carter and his little archaeologists and Revenge of King Tutankhamun. That'd be a great movie, wouldn't it? But I just thought it was terrific. The costumes were fantastic, and the idea of the glad wrap and how strange we are wanting to wrap everything up and put it in its place, it was great.
Good fantastic. Stuff. Thanks, Lisa. Okay, we've got some special awards. The Best Poster Awards goes to St. Patrick's and Gregory's College. I'll meet you halfway.
this school is not represented on stage this evening, but for the best stills for the Rock of Eisteddfod, we must congratulate Asquith Girls High. Do we have a representative from Asquith?
Sharon has that.
Okay.
Congratulations, JJ Carl.
Okay, best choreography, Cheryl,
and that goes to Rudy Hill.
Woo!
folks, the next one is Best Set Design. The Best Set Design.
Indiana Jones has a lot to answer for. Doonside.
Best costume goes to Michaela High. Oh, we're up to the big moment. Gee, that was quick. Oh, have we? No, we're not. Oh, sorry, desk.
Best concept, sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, goes to...
was very hotly contested, but it does go to Freshwater High.
Now we're up to the big moments, right? Okay, here we go. Lisa, we'd love you to announce fifth place, or no? You're first. Oh, you will? Please.
Goes to PLC.
First school. First time they've been in it. Best new school. Here they are.
Coming in at fifth place, PLC will be on the MTV Rutherford program on Channel 9
on the 17th of September. Yeah. Yes, that's right. Okay.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, fourth prize goes to...
Just before I announce it, I don't want to do another big rave, but we've heard some great messages tonight and we've had a lot of fun, and I think those people who despair about the future, if they could only just be here or get involved in something like this, you should all be really proud of yourselves, including the outfit who've come forth. The school is Engadine, fourth prize.
Winner in the Rock and Roll Stage.
Third place goes to McKellar Girls. Congratulations. Yeah.
To announce the second place tonight in the Rock of Stedford, here's Glen A. Bailey.
I just want to say before I announce this that there were 16 schools performing tonight. Only five are amongst the place getters, but the 11 schools that weren't in the places, let me tell you, were only a whisker away. The standard of performance tonight was so astonishing that it was one of the hardest tasks as judges we've ever had to perform. So any school tonight that is not taking home a plaque can still feel incredibly proud of themselves because they put in amazing performances.
Well said.
Okay, well, this is one school that I'm obviously going to be rather popular around because I'm about to give second place again to Freshwater High.
Okay, we'd like to welcome to the stage now... Oh, everyone's so excited. The Honourable Minister for the Arts and Health of New South Wales, Mr. Peter Collins, to announce the winner. Ah.
Alison, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to announce the winner, and I just want to say before I announce the winner that I think that this has been the best investment that Crit for Life has ever made. My congratulations to everybody who's performed tonight, to Triple M and Crit for Life for sponsoring this. And I have some history to announce in the history of the Rock of Stedford. For the first time in the history of the Rock of Stedford, we have a dead heat for winner, a dead heat. And the winners, the joint winners, are Doonside and...